Land Bank in Kenya is known regionally for top level overall performance, and I quote, this is a quote, and has been highly scored by the Socrates nomination committee. And I would wish to express deep respect towards you and your team on behalf of the Socrates Almanac editorial board. That was expressed by Ms. Anna Jones, the regional coordinator of the Socrates nomination committee. Since land laybuy's inception, Kenyans, that is locals and those living in the diaspora, have not only shown keen interest in this innovative concept, but have joined the road to investment success. Every industry appreciates quality and affordable marketplace alternatives. Land Banking Kenya Brief. We specialize in land banking, that is buying land on the outskirts of a big city, land in the pathway of development, and waiting passively or actively until residential developers make it appreciate in value. Land in the pathway of development has no risk of depreciation. Worst case scenario is gaining value slowly over time. With good strategic planning, clinical land banking acumen, as employed by Land Layby Kenya Limited, we are able to identify and invest in land poised to undergo exponential appreciation, promising strong and sustained long-term gains. We then reward our clients with a portion of the gains when they acquire our land banking products that are in the pathway of development. Structured on family legacy of land banking knowledge from one of our founder members, our vision for delivering alternative and affordable land ownership solutions continues to grow to greater heights. We now have on board 6 different innovative products. This differentiates us from the rest in the land marketplace. Our mission is to change lives of Kenyans by offering affordable land marketplace alternatives. Our aim is to offer innovation that will enable any Kenyan aspiring to own land achieve their dream.
I wish Phyllis was here, because she could acknowledge what transpired on that very day. I came across Land Labor on Facebook. Actually, it's a friend who had posted it. And when I inquired from a friend what Land Labor is all about later, she could not even remember that she had posted it on Facebook. So I came with her. I was like, I know this is a scam. So I was like, okay. But I shared it with my wife, and she was like, no, let's give it a try. So we went to the site on a Saturday. We were like about three or four people. I don't know if my neighbor, cannot remember her, is here. Anyway, so while we're there, I selected a very good piece of land, according to me. Then my wife was like, no, you should not select one piece of land. Let's take two pieces of the plots. I'm like, no, I cannot afford this. This will be too heavy on me. At that time, I didn't even have a car. As you're speaking, I have 2 cars. And why am I saying this? As I said, I told my wife that I could not afford this. The challenge of raising money for land laybuy to be able to pay the monthly, because at that time I was living kind of hand to mouth, but that challenge made me see like I should venture into a business so that I can be able to finance the payment. That challenge itself made me now be able, because now I could be able to do savings. The savings made me buy the first car, which now I can see it has. Then later I got myself a car, which obviously later we'll see, because you cannot afford being with 2 cars again. But it's been a challenge. It was a challenge at that time. Still, such right now, at least we are done with the payment. We are looking forward to pay when the option is being, we are finalizing with the option. We're really looking forward to that. I can't wait to get my certificate tonight. Yeah. I remember there's a time when even me and Phyllis, we nearly had a disagreement because I could tell her, no, I cannot pay. I have to pay. You're supposed to pay on 5th. I could not be able to pay on 5th because it was very, very challenging. It was very tough. There's a time when I skipped even, I think, like 2 months without payment. Guys in land labor, I think the guys in the office know that. There's a time I skipped for 2 months without making a payment. Then I came and I cleared it all. And I used to tell you, my business is not doing well. Yeah. But land labor created, you know, it gave me the oomph to be able to concentrate so much in business. And it's really made me grow even in my business. Thank you so much, everyone.
Count the amount of money you spend in a month on things that are not going to bear any, you know, results in future. It could be it go to a very high amount. And even if you don't count it in a month, if you count in a quarter, like in 3 months, you contribute for weddings, for funerals, for okoa, jahazi of things, you know, Kenyans pamoja and all these things. But when it comes to rewarding yourself, because buying a piece of land is like rewarding yourself for the future, it's securing part of your future, because you can liquidate that property if you don't want to build and settle on it. And it definitely appreciates. I've never heard or seen where in Kenya land has depreciated. Never, ever, ever. You can, even if you buy it for 350 today, you can sell it tomorrow for 355, you know? And if 5,000 is not money you find on the road, that's what we say in Swahili. Even 1 shilling you'll not pick on the road if you leave this place. So you should not look down on any amount that you can make. So that would be my encouragement, that if you don't have, please get. If you have one, pull up and maybe get an additional one. Challenge yourself, because the founder of Virgin, Richard Branson, said that we only grow if we move out of our comfort zones. But most of us, I think, we are stuck in our comfort zones. You only measure what you can do with what you see. You don't have faith, because they say that faith is ability to see beyond the shores. You know, what do you see for yourself? You need to visualize and see your future and see where do you want to be. And I think buying a piece of land is one way to get there. There are many ways to get to your future, which you want to be financially secure. You don't want to borrow. You don't want people to laugh at you after some years and say, look at this guy or this lady, she's been working all her life and now she has no school fees for her children, or she cannot even afford basics, you know. But I think, so my encouragement to you is that land is not a bad thing to invest, and it's not an end in itself, because maybe you may go to Namanga or Isinya or some of these places and say, but there's nothing here. But I personally live in Syokimau, and I can tell you Syokimau was really a very desolate place less than 10 years ago. Roughly 7 to 8 years, it was completely, if you went there and you like yourself, like we say in Swahili, come on a jipenda, you'd not buy, because you'd be like, what is this? There's no road, it's black cotton, it's just long grass. But right now, it's barely 10 years and an eighth goes for like 2.5 with a title, and that time it was like 100 and something. And it's not even 7 years. So imagine somebody went there and bought five acres. I'm just giving you examples that don't give up, you know. When you go see land, it's in a desolate place, it's not developed, but that's not, land appreciates, and soon, or even 5 years, somebody might, you know, build up something very big there. As you can imagine, where Kenya is going, it just recently we've seen so many people coming to visit Kenya. We've seen the Israeli Prime Minister Obama was here, the Pope was here, the Italian Prime Minister was here. Everyone has been to Kenya. There's something in Kenya. Kenya is growing. Kenya is going to be very different. You know, so don't give up on Kenya and don't give up on yourself. Buy a piece of land, invest in your future. One day you may want to go to Dubai. You will just sell that piece of land, buy a ticket, save some in the money markets. So invest, instead of keeping money in the bank and it's barely earning you anything, instead of saving 5,000 in the bank, give that 5,000 to land labor and have 3 or 4 pieces of land, and can assure you, you'll not regret it.
I just want to say congratulations to all of you. Remember, investing in land, you'll never lose. Let's try our level best to invest as much as we can. Thank you. God bless you.
I hope you're all well.
My name is Eileen Modoni. I work with Sichangi Partners Advocate. I'm an associate advocate there. Today I represent my senior. His name is Mark Mwenje. Unfortunately, he could not make it. He had a bit of an emergency. He heads the corporate and commercial department in our law firm, which basically deals with what Land Labour has come up with. And to speak from a legal standpoint, when Land Labour approached us with this concept, we were rather impressed because as lawyers, we are used to dealing with a normal 3-month land transaction and you're done with that. But they came up with a concept that allows you to buy land at a future date, which is basically what the option is about. So from a legal standpoint, we are talking about you paying a certain amount of money towards your land, which title you'll receive at a later date, and which most of you are well aware of because you have gone through the contracts with the various lawyers that you've interacted with. So as partners of Land Labour, we're very happy that we are part of this entrepreneurial activity because this is basically new in the market. We are glad for the growth that we have seen. We are also glad that we keep seeing clients coming in. We've definitely had the client, one client here or there talking about risk, but as Lillian had mentioned, you can't just sit on your money and wait for it to grow. You taking risk is what life is about. You cannot just sit on it and expect a fantastic outcome. So we're glad that we're part of this ceremony. We're glad to see that the contracts that we have entered into, the contracts that you have entered with Land Labour are actually now maturing, and now the next step will be acquiring the titles. So to Land Labour, thank you for the opportunity. We are very glad that we are partners with you, and we are hopeful for a fantastic future.